The headlights and the fog lamps can be adjusted using this knob here. Turn it on and it will turn on the headlamps, and when you see this inner knob, turn this on and it will turn on the fog lamp. In order to adjust the intensity of the headlamps, you see this button, just keep on rolling it and it will let you know how far do you want the high beam to go. By pressing this button, you can open the fuel lid, and by pressing this one, you activate the windscreen defogger.